Hello, this is Fort Wick. So we are still the same, talking about why we should have a tenant management company to help us to do the management. Of course, to this week, we are talking about document, all the necessary document is very important, especially tenancy agreement, because this is the agreement between you and the tenant. Most of the tenant, they lost their tenancy agreement after 1 year or 2 years, or they do not renew the tenancy agreement. If the tenancy agreement is not being renewed, so that all the term inside the tenancy agreement is void, because it's no agreement, because the tenancy is already expired. So every single term inside the tenancy agreement is not applicable to the tenant. It's by both mutual agreement only can be used. So the document is very important. Besides the tenancy agreement, we have to document everything, including the receipt, the complaint, everything. Every time the tenant talk to you, you have to make sure they send you a proper document mention that is the complaint. Because there are a lot of argument happen between both parties. And also the receipt, a lot of people, they just don't give receipt to the tenant. And this causes the tenant thought that they already paid for the tenant and they not pay, or the owner think that the tenant have paid but they are not paid. So a lot of this type of document we need to do, we need to ensure everything is in a proper manner, because landlord is busy and tenant is also busy also sometimes, so that they both parties, they have miscommunication. Most of the time is because of documentation issue and also the complaint issue, because tenant say, I already told you the complaint, but the landlord say, I didn't receive anything, I don't know, I forget, or whatever is that. So that the document of every single thing happened in the unit is very important, including every complaint. So this week we are talking why we need a tenant management, is because the tenant management company, which is professional, they will document all the document, including tenancy agreement, inventory list, receipt, complaint, all the things that we need to do a management to understand what is happened in the unit, and also the tenant or landlord, we should document it and put it in a proper way so that it's more easy for us to search it. So to document the document is very important in doing a tenant management, because this is a long-term services. It takes 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, or maybe it's 5 years, which I have a tenant is happy with us for 5 years staying with us. So that all the things we have to document, because after 5 years, you ask me back for the first year ago, what is happening? Sorry, I really don't know how to talk to you, but with all the documents I have, I know what is happening. So if you have any comment on this, or you have any good idea, please write in the comment and let us know, so that we know what we can improve. And if you have any question or anything you want to ask furthermore about tenant management, you also can leave your comment so that we can prepare the things, the legal or whatever for you. Okay, so thank you for this week.